APG Air Plethysmograph system quantifies the components of CVI while also providing guidance for therapy. Quantified measurements are provided because the APG system is calibrated to each limb to measure blood volume changes in milliliters. Calibration means that you can track a patient's progress with serial measurements, for example, before and after a procedure, or that you can compare the patient to a population. So, what are the CVI components that the APG system quantifies? The first is chronic obstruction with an outflow obstruction test. The current APG test for outflow obstruction uses a simple maximum venous outflow measurement, or MVO. Exciting research is currently ongoing to further advance the outflow obstruction test so it can be used to identify patients who are good candidates for iliac vein stenting procedures. The next CVI component is deep and superficial reflux. To take the venous filling index, the APG system measures reflux by first elevating the limb to drain venous blood and then having the patient stand. This allows gravity to refill the veins through any incompetent valves that may be present. The average filling rate of the veins in milliliters per second is the quantification of reflux. The next APG test is for calf muscle pump function. This is called the ejection fraction test. Calf muscle pump function is assessed by measuring the patient's changes in calf volume during exercise. This is expressed as an ejection fraction, similar to that used in cardiology. Lastly, the APG's residual volume fraction test is a non-invasive measurement of ambulatory venous pressure. This is a global measurement of the severity of CVI. Here, the patient is asked to do 10 toe-ups. After all tests have been recorded and completed, the APG system provides therapeutic guidance and reports and utilities. Using these data, you can identify patients with chronic and acute venous obstruction, provide appropriate treatment in cases of CVI, identify appropriate surgical options, provide objective long-term follow-up, measure the effectiveness of elastic compression, select an arm for dialysis access graft or AV fistula, and measure arterial inflow to the calf. To learn more about the APG Air Plethysmograph, please visit acimedical.com/APG.